over so far this morning. So the surface is still really frozen, locked up really tight. Not seeing much for activity. If the clouds kind of start breaking up here, it should start softening up a bit. We'll be looking at loose wet. There's some wet debris in the last few days, as well as some cornices that have dropped a little bit. But with that storm starting to